I said, look, man, what time is it? He said the clock on the wall said 3 o'clock.
Well, the clock on the wall actually says about 4:34. But you get the idea. Yep, it's another early morning for the G.O.D. team. Big morning, me and Big Fish Bill. Yes, Big Fish Bill is going to make his return. Haven't seen him for a while. And we're going to go out to Lake Wisconsin over there by Merrimack. And we're going to see if we can maybe catch not a northern pike, but there's Big Fish Bill. We're going to see if we can catch a bass or something. So, the next time you see us or me, there's me, nice and early in the morning, still looking good. We're going to be out at Lake Wisconsin over by Merrimack. So wish us luck. The bass tracker looks ready. It better be. Oh, well, there he is. He's back. I told you we were going to see him again, and there he is. Big Fish, it's been too long. Where have you been? Okay, yeah, Big Fish has quit the plastics company and now is, I don't know, he's either making windows or making things to make windows. Who knows, but we'll have time to catch up with him when we get out on the water. But no fog, let's get out there, let's get fishing. All right, well, we made it to the starting line. And the fishing has begun. Was that a bite? Really? Okay, Big Fish says he already had a strike. We'll find out. What's going on? Something's wrong. What's going on here? Is my pole even working? Cut. Oh! What happened? God darn it. Okay, well, I just lost my bait. I just lost my bait and I had to retie the brush hog. But I put on a different color brush hog. And on the very first cast, I have landed a fish. Oh, there he is. We're on the board, Bill. And look at that. He swallowed it. You can't even see the bait. Okay, so that's good. He's not very big, but we did not get skunked. I got to get him unhooked, and we're going to catch a whole lot more. I just know it. Big Fish is onto something here. Mine's like way bigger. What did you catch it on? A whopper plopper? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, it's a fish, Bill. He's playing them out for all she's worth. Chigger craw? How many chigger craws did you bring? Bill forgot his favorite bait. The only one he's got is the one that's on his line. You better conserve that one. Seems like when me and Bill get one, we get two. But it's not very big again. John always gets a fish right off of these rocks. He's usually throwing a buzzbait or something, but we cannot get anything on a buzzbait or a popper so far. All fish have been on brush hogs and chigger craws.
Oh, and there was a whopper plopper fish. That is right. I have no idea how I'm catching this fish. It's the biggest fish of the day. Might be a largemouth. Is it? It's a good sized one. It's a good sized one. Finally. Oh my God, I'm gonna lose it. Oh, come on, sweetheart. There we go, finally, something respectable. I was snagged up just like big fish is there. I was snagged up in that tree. I was trying to get the snag out. I'm not even sure what happened. The bait fell back in the water. Not bad anyways, keeper size, probably 15 inches or so. Best fish we've got today anyways. So, good deal, good deal. Let's get the hook out of his mouth and get me out of some trouble here. But we're trying to make a day of this somehow. Somehow we're gonna make a day of this big fish. Big fish just missed one. This one measured up at about 15 and a half. So it's a start. And we'll just keep going. I'm all snagged up. Big fish is on a fish. Any size to it? Well, I like the way you reel like right up to
right up to the
knot. What the heck's going on there? I'll be darned. I thought I had one, then I thought I didn't. I thought I had a rock, but instead, it was a fish. Popcorn, like John says, popcorn. It's a fish. It's a fish. We might as well go to the movies. We got enough popcorn. Oh. He's fighting, but I don't think he's anything too much bigger than normal. Maybe a touch bigger, but not a lot bigger. Let's see if we can do a quick little... There. Another one. Yeah. Kind of like that, yeah. We've got a lot of those today. Come to Papa. Come to Papa. Where are you? Oh. Big fish.
That's like a giant.
Well, if nothing else, we're having a good time.
Yeah, we're thinking that right there could be a major reason why our fishing has not been so good. We got mayflies all over the place. And we could even see some of the mayflies getting eaten by bass. So that's not helping our cause any. But we will still try to persevere.
Oh! David, I had the leader on there. Son of a gun. That one felt better, Bill. That one felt better. Oh, I think we found a pot of fish. Oh my gosh. There seems to be a bunch of fish in that shade. Yeah, I guess they must, because there's fish in there. That's like three fish in a minute.
Bit of washout. special edition of the G.O.D. Big work day out here at the farm.
The fallen ponderosa.
We'll be clearing roads and digging ditches and
digging.
I don't know what we're gonna do, but all I know is it's a big day and we got a lot of work ahead of us. So no slacking.
Got that. No slacking.
All right. Out. Oh my God. I guess we are gonna do some work today. Holy crap.
Wanna hop on roller?
Sure. John says this was not here last week. Well, it's here now. Get to work. Not yet. Look out, John. Look out.
Give it a push.
Look out, John. I am now. There's trouble behind us.
Uh-oh.
It's not. Oh, no.
What?
There's trouble with a capital. Tom, do you want me to help you?
Yeah.
Okay.